Let's get to the news right now. The stress and isolation brought on by the pandemic has been tough, to say the least. And for the recovery community, it has had a tremendous effect on the potential for relapse. But there's good news for one center in Lexington that's trying to meet the need. LAX18's Kristen Edwards has more in this rebound happening in town.
Recovery Cafe Lexington is a community space where people in recovery can go for support.
Community is really, in my opinion, the antidote to addiction and to any type of mental health problem, whatever you might be struggling with. We all need other people and we all need social support to feel better.
So when that was stripped away during the pandemic, the impact was drastic. People relapsed, including Ethan Hawes.
The pandemic came out of left field for a lot of people, and relapse, unfortunately, was very common.
He says the isolation was unbearable to many, and with the cafe briefly closed, it couldn't be there to offer support.
For a drug addict, it's just not good. You just have to be, gotta like see people and get that hope, experience, and strength from other people's recovery and just feel their energy.
Slowly but surely, they've bounced back, and now with the help of a major grant, they've been able to expand. They were open 2 days a week. Now they're open 4 days a week, and they've hired 4 new employees.
Every single dollar helps. Every single volunteer helps.
To that end, they're in the middle of a fundraiser where up to $10,000 in donations will be matched. Through May 4th, you can donate to this campaign at recoverycafelexington.org. Kristen Edwards, LEX 18 News.
Our rebound series focuses on how people are making ends meet, businesses are staying open, and doing what's right. For more inspiring stories like this one, check out the rebound section of our website, LEX18.com.